Good afternoon, I'm Greg Congleton. I'd like to introduce you to my latest steel sculpture. This one I call Old Faithful. So he's about 4 feet long instead of 48 to 50 feet long. He's got some interesting things in him, because I like to use interesting things. There's a muffler off of, I believe, a motorcycle. Channel lock pliers, kitchen knives, some tubing, an auger for a base, a scoop shovel, an old rusty beat up scoop shovel, broken there. In here there's a cast iron base off of a Singer sewing machine. It says Singer, because these guys are supposed to be famous for their songs. And we got an old blowtorch in here. Goes from there out his blowhole all the way up to here. Now we'll notice that there's a little man here to scale in here. He's about that tall. I'm going to call him Jonah. And if that was Jonah, he's been swimming around in there for, I figure, a day or so, and he's figured out that there's a torch here. And if there's a torch, there's got to be acetylene and there's got to be some oxygen. So he's worked his way up there, he's found the oxygen knob, and he's working on that thing. Probably by the third day, if the story is correct, and I believe it is, he's given up on this scheme, and he's decided, it's not going to buy me much time anyway. So he's decided to agree with God that he will go to Nineveh and preach the gospel to those people he doesn't like very much, and was running away from. So this is Jonah up here with his death grip on the oxygen knob. So that's pretty much it.